All right, so here it is the next day after I put the intake together of the Porsche 928. So you can see a lot of it is in pieces. I will be taking the dash out to fix these cracks, hopefully. So here it is. Not sure what that exclamation light is for, but if I press this, it goes away. The next step would be to take off these and see if I can determine what's going on with the timing belt.